Mr. Mulligan, this is Distressed Records. Your 10 o'clock meeting started 15 minutes ago.
I played Dan, the A&R man, who partnered up with an African-American cat and had a lot of success in the hip-hop world.
So what are we doing here?
It's not working. You gotta go.
You got your demo?
No.
You don't have a demo?
No.
Well, do you have MySpace or Facebook or anything?
MySpace? No, I don't. I told you I write songs from time to time.
What do you write them for?
I mean, what for? For my pleasure. For my cat.
Oh, really? Does he like them?
Mark was one of the big reasons that I wanted to do this film. I mean, I've been such a massive, massive fan of his work for years, and I just wanted to get the opportunity to stand up close to him and see what he does and see how he rolls. And he's just one of the world's loveliest people. Just a wonderful, wonderful man, and interesting and so talented. And, you know, so it's been a total pleasure.
Don't you know anything about your father?
Yeah. I do. I know what Mom says.
What does Mom say?
She says you're a pathetic loser.
Oh man, Mark is, he's so great. He's just, I love him so much. He's been really great to me and really great to work with. He's just such an incredible guy. And to me, that's so important that, you know, you meet somebody that's so talented and so successful and just the nicest person. And that's what I love about him so much. 'Cause I'm just not sure.